Hello freshers, this year visit Parul University and you will be standing in one of the most beautiful campuses in the entire of the state, and I couldn't agree more. This is Samisha, an alumni of Parul University, helping you with the virtual guide since you people cannot be here in person today. So let me take you around on a tour of this exquisite campus. PU attracts thousands of students every year, credit to its educational excellence and cutting-edge research. But putting that aside, Brownie points to its mesmerizing campus, which is a home to numerous national and international students for over two decades. And while you're here, you'll be pleased by the rolling green spaces, spectacular architecture, and multiple eateries. Talking about the main admin view, the place is blessed with 365 days of sunshine and offers tons of photo opportunities in whichever direction you turn. So photography lovers, where you are. On entering the admin building, you'll find the Hall of Fame. These students are many celebrities of Parul University. Well, do you want to get featured here? Here's a pro tip. Pull up your socks, channel your inner self, and start working on your passion from day one, because we have an eye for spotting talent. Our students leave a mark wherever they go, and this place is a living proof of that. It boasts about the remarkable placements of the students, and the happy faces that you see here talk about the hard work and determination of the students, the parents, the teachers, and the efforts of training and placement staff. The wall explains why PU stands as the top choice of students to pursue their education and dreams. These prestigious accreditations and awards of PU speak for themselves. Towards the right are the pictures of few famous celebs who have been a part of our illustrious platform, like PU Talks and other remarkable programs. Keep your fingers crossed. Who knows, you might face an opportunity to meet your favorite celeb in the university. The expert talks, seminars and workshops are amongst the plenty of things that you can gain the knowledge from. Majority of these, they happen here. And make sure that you do not forget to grab a seat at the auditorium or the seminar hall. Just when the thought of enough sweet let sweat crosses your mind, hit the fitness center on the Parul University campus. Look around for the latest training equipment and the best training professionals. Immerse yourself in the morning prayers every day during the academic year, and not just during the exams. You can be here to worship a little, show a bit of gratitude, and everybody's always welcome here. Stuck between the dilemma of contemporary versus conventional teaching practices? Come get the best of both worlds at the classrooms you're going to be studying at. I don't think Pune is going to be a long time to spend here if you've got such amazing hostels to live in. Early morning lectures, post-college fatigue, non-stop yawning, or cravings for a chit-chat, let's head to a place that brings a solution to all of these. T-Post, a perfect place to cool you, warm you, cheer you or calm you, as you need it. And that is not it. We're going to be joined by a lot of brands in a new food court. This is the most iconic location in the entire of the campus. This is a meeting area, a selfie zone, and a landmark all at once. So the next time you're here, make sure that you click a lot of pictures and upload them on the Instagram. Want to take a quick stroll of meditation, happiness and spirituality? We've got that covered for you. Follow my footsteps to reach the same. You can resume your dreams of competing in the nationals at our marvelous outdoor sports complex.
Does a sports person get better with age in the sport? Well, test that yourself in the PU's widespread football ground, tennis court and the volleyball court. The list of recreational sports facilities at PU just gets bigger with our national favourite, cricket. This place has been a testament to so many cricket tournaments throughout the year. Quite genuinely, swimming pool is the first thing which would come to our mind in summers. Once you join us, check out the timings and hit our pool. Our university has plenty of gardens to distract you from studying. Selected gardens are always open to pairs and also when you need a quick study break. Imagine having this much of thrill and excitement. Just imagine. The stage has been an epitome of amusing nights with a great deal of celebrity performances, EDM nights, and our very own annual cultural fest, Doom. With all this and more, I'll assure you that you are going to be tagging this place as 11 on 10 as your happy place. This building right in front of us is the Parul Sevashram Multispeciality Hospital, which offers on-campus healthcare services and all kinds of medical checkups. So keep calm, because we've got your back in looking after your well-being.
So this is a little something that I used to go around the places inside the campus. And this was the virtual tour of a lot of places that you can visit inside the campus. There's a lot more to show, and I hope you explore those places once you're here. It was great showing you around, and this is me signing out. Take care of yourself and see you again soon.